So second type of canal system is zygote type. It is more complex system of pores and canals. Okay, and it is a characteristics of zygonoid sponges. And the zygote type का examples है Scypha and Grantia. Okay, so the first point in zygote type देख सकते हैं body wall of zygonoid sponges includes two types of canals. इनमें two types of canals होते हैं. First one is incurrent and the second one is रेडियल कैनल, जो कि पैरेलल एंड अल्टरनेटिंग विथ ईच अदर रहता है. तो है इज अ डायग्राम ऑफ साइकॉन टाइप. तो ये इसका इंटायर बॉडी स्पॉन्जो सीन. दिस इज द ओपनिंग ऑस्कुलम और ये है इनकरेंट पोर. दिस इज एपोपाइल, दिस इज पिनाकोडर्म, दिस इज कॉयनोडर्म, ये डर्मल ऑस्टिया, ये मेसेनकाइम और ये रेडियल कैनल. ठीक है. And the second point is both type of canals end blindly in body wall but are interconnected by minute pores as we have seen in the diagram. तो ये incurrent और radial canal का हम देख सकते हैं, they are minute pore से separated है दोनों. And the second point is incurrent pores or dermal ostia found on the outer surface of body open into the incurrent canals. After that these canals are non-flagellated as they are lined by pinacocytes and lead into adjacent radial canals through minute openings called prosopiles. And after that in adults prosopiles are simple intercellular spaces, radial canals are flagellated chambers as only they are lined by choanocytes too. And these canals open into central spongocele by internal ostia or apopiles. Spongocele is a narrow non-flagellated cavity lined by pinacocytes. It opens to exterior through an excurrent pore, the osculum, similar to that of ascant type. But ascant type mein bahut simplest diagram hota hai aur zygote type mein thoda complex. So let's see the course of water current may be represented as given below. To ingressing water through dermal ostia incurrent canals पे आएंगे and through prosopiles radial canal and after that through apopiles spongocele and finally osculum के through body sponge की body से outside मतलब बाहर चला जाएगा.